There's Freddy. Maybe I can stunlock Freddy there for the whole night. Just waiting for Bonnie now. Sleep still. Still there. Wait a minute. Oh, door closed. But yes, that's good, 5 AM. I hope not. Good luck, Crew Tiger. I got loads. They said on the web that you only need between 4 and 5% power to survive from 5 AM. I'm not sure about that because it hasn't worked for me so far. But having like 15% is pretty safe, I'd say. As long as it's something that doesn't jump kill you. I might even sneak a peek at Foxy. If converted it after Bonnie's struck though, because she doesn't strike twice. She's not like, she's like lightning. Okay, go on then. I sneak a quick peek at Foxy. Yeah, Foxy's being good today. Ah, oh, I won't waste some power for. Just keep him thinking.
There we go.
Right, so fifth night. Now I've read that they don't move if you don't look at them, but isn't the camera gonna be, yeah, the camera's gonna look at them, so that can't be true. And they're on the move already. They've actually translated this. It says something if you play it backwards. Some excerpt from a book or something. Memories of a yogi or something like that. I saw a comment somewhere that says they think it means that the metal is alive. Right, what am I doing? I'm looking at that camera. There we go. A bit safer. Don't know if how fast Chica is. If he can get to me. Nothing that you saw? Come on, I may as well find out. There he is. Right, it should mean that I'm safe on this side now. Yeah. Okay. We'll be right back. go, Foxy. Just close the door. There's Freddy next to me. Should be good. Shouldn't have to worry about Foxy again. I don't get like surprise hug from Foxy, it should be okay. Yeah, no hug coming. If Freddy comes in, but shouldn't matter. Yeah, really early bird kids. Foxy's coming.